Not really. I just need to just double check something.
That was the hardest one. I was like, oh man. It's hard to keep ambiguity of time.
Yeah.
But still keep like intricate timings and rhythms and stuff. I'll also find sometimes that loss of time also adds to like really interesting things that occur, of where you're like, that sense of phase that you kind of go way up here and then come back and you're like, whoa, what just happened?
Yeah.
What time are we going to be done here?
Within the next half hour.
No, I mean the whole, with Tom and everything.
Oh, like around 4.
Okay. Mom and Dad are coming tonight.
Oh, okay.
I'm just going to take a quick angel break. That's okay?
Absolutely.
All right. Just make sure you're in there.
Yeah, no. So it's cool.
Mm-hmm.